First, Karthikey Pandey. Second, Syed Ayan Anwar. Third, Aditya Saurabh.
Coming up next, our boys of classes 3 and 4 presenting before you their PT drill, Unity in Diversity. Unity in Diversity is a concept of unity without uniformity and diversity without fragmentation. Presenting before you a culmination of this beautiful message through this blend of the different colors merging in unity before you for an upcoming spectacular display by the boys of classes 3 and 4. Unity in Diversity.
Seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10, 1, 2, Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, stop.
Stand. Boys, about turn. Pick up your props.
An excellent drill by our boys of classes 3 and 4. Let's give them a loud round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We now have the boys of class 5 with their class race, Where's the Finish? And off they go, our boys of class 5. All set to see their house increase their house points on the scoreboard. Watch how carefully they have fixed the ball between the hula hoop and running with it so very well, passing it from one to the other. This, ladies and gentlemen, is definitely not as easy as it looks. So let's hear some cheering for Cornwallis Hudson, Lions and Martin. Going, boys. Excellent running by the boys of Cornwallis Hudson, Lions and Martin.
Where's the finish race of class 5 being run housewise? Cornwallis, Hudson, Lions and Martin. Let's see who finishes first. Come on, boys. That's it. Cornwallis, Hudson, Lions and Martin. That's it. That's it. Very good, boys. Very good. That's okay. Come on, that's it. Cornwallis, Hudson, Lions and Martin. Where's the finish? Where's the finish? Where's the finish? To the finish line. Cornwallis, Hudson, Lions and Martin.
Excellent running, boys. Our results for Where's the Finish? Class 5 race. In the first position, Martin House. In the second position, Hudson House. And in the third position, Lions House. Our winners for Where's the Finish? Martin, Hudson and Lions. Congratulations, boys. Coming up next, another race by our boys of class 5, Les Miserables. Thank you. And off they go, the boys of class 5, displaying an extremely difficult skill of passing the ball from one pair of legs to the other. The race does involve a lot of coordination and concentration. Good going, boys. Go Cornwallis, go Hudson, go Lions, and go Martin.
Here they come. Cornwallis, Hudson, Lions, and Martin. House race.
Our results for the class 5 class race, legs miserable. First, Hudson House. Second, Martin House. And third, Lions House. Our winners, ladies and gentlemen, Hudson, Martin, and Lions. Well done, boys.
Coming up next is another race of class 5, Run Forest Run. This race will be run housewise, Cornwallis, Hudson, Lions, and Martin. And the race begins. Cornwallis, Hudson, Lions, and Martin. That's it. Come on, Cornwallis, Hudson, Lions, and Martin. Go Cornwallis, go Hudson, go Lions, and go Martin. Run Forest, run. Run class 5, run. Run Cornwallis, run. Run Hudson, run. Run Lions, run. And run Martin, run. Come on, boys. That's it. Very good. Go, go, go. That's it. Very good. Very well done. Come on, come on. Let's see who wins. Run, boys, run. Come on, that's it, faster, faster, faster. Very good. Come on, boys. That's it, that's it. The ball is hot and lines and Martin. That's it. Come on, cheer for your houses. Put your hands together. Cornwallis, Watson, Lines, and Martin. We'll have a winner very soon. Run, Class 5, run. That's it. Cornwallis, Watson, Lines, and Martin. Let's see who's going to win. It's going to be a very close finish, it seems. Come on, boys. That's it. That's it. Come on. Go, 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 go. Yeah, let's see who's winning. We are going to have a winner very soon. We are going to have a winner very soon. Yes, that's it. Put your hands together. Let's see. Yay! That's it. Come on, boys. Fast. Very good. Very good. Very good. Go, 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 go. The results of Run Forest Run. First, Martin House. Second, Hudson House. And third, Lions. One announcement, ladies and gentlemen. Films and videos of the entire athletic meet can be ordered at the media stall once the program is over. The stills in a DVD will cost you ₹150 and the videos will be for ₹200. You can also place your orders for other programs as well.
The winners of Run Forest Run, Martin, Hodson, and Lions. Coming up next are boys of class 3 with their class race, Lemonicious Sprinters. This is once again a house event, so all set for their race are little Lemonicious Sprinters. And off go our laminaceous printers, placing a spoon in their mouth. And with extreme focus, balancing a lemon in the spoon and moving with all the house spirit required to see their house win. Great going, boys. Let's hear it for our laminaceous printers. This is a house event, so let's hear it for Cornwallis Hudson, Lyons and Martin. Come on, boys. Do your very best for your houses. Cornwallis Hudson, Lyons and Martin. You've got to be careful. Great going, boys.
Come on, boys, walk, 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 walk. Go.
Complete the race. Keep going. Our results for the laminaceous printers of class 3. First, Cornwallis House. Second, Martin House. And third, Lyons House. Our winners, Cornwallis, Martin, and Lyons. Well done, laminaceous printers. We now have another class race by the boys of class 3, Beyond Defeat. Thank you. taking their positions. The boys of class 3 all set for their race beyond defeat. False start. And off they go. This race is extremely interesting with a variety of obstacles placed before the boys who are all definitely going to go beyond defeat to see their houses win. The first obstacle is a set of 4 tires, followed by the next hurdle which they have to go under. Then narrow benches all in the different house colors which they have to walk carefully on. And then their last obstacle of a net which they have to go under without getting stuck and coming out as quickly as possible to actually succeed and go beyond defeat. What a pleasure to watch our not so very little, at the same time not so very big boys to complete a race as difficult as this with so much enthusiasm and love for their houses. Proud of you boys. Keep going. Cornwallis Hudson, Lyons and Martin. Excellent running, boys. Let's see which house is going to increase their house points on the scoreboard.
Race of class 3, house race, beyond defeat, Cornwallis Watson Lyons and Martin.
Let's hear some cheering, ladies and gentlemen. This is a house event. Cornwallis Hudson, Lyons and Martin. Our boys of class 3, all trying to succeed in their race and see their house win. Come on, boys, you can do it. Let's hear some cheering for all the four houses, Cornwallis Hudson, Lyons and Martin. All doing their very best to go beyond defeat.
Cornwallis, Hudson, Lyons and Martin. This race is being run housewise. Cheer for your houses. Very soon we may have a winner. Beyond defeat lies the finish line and the victory. Let's see which houses want to win. Cornwallis, Hudson, Lyons and Martin. That's it. Cornwallis, Hudson, Lyons and Martin. In race of class 3 beyond defeat. That's it, that's it. Come on, come on. We may have a winner very soon. Let's see who's going to the finish line. Let's see, come on. Go, 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 go. Cornwallis, Hudson, Lyons, still in fray. Come on, boys, that's it. Towards the finish line. Let's move towards the finish line. Very good, Lyons House. Come on, come on, faster, faster. Cornwallis. Good, Hudson House, keep it up, come on.
Keep going, Hudson House. The results of the class 3 race beyond defeat. In the first position, Martin House. In the second position, Lyons House. And in the third position, Cornwallis House. Our winners, ladies and gentlemen, for the class race by the boys of class 3, beyond defeat. Martin, first, second Lyons, and third Cornwallis. Well done, boys.
This was the last of the class race, and very soon the scoreboard will say it all. Thank you. Gymnastics is a sport that includes exercises requiring balance, strength, flexibility, agility, coordination, and endurance. The movements involved in gymnastics contribute to the development of the various muscles, alertness, precision, daring, self-confidence, and self-discipline are mental traits that can also be developed through gymnastics. Gymnastics teams of Junior Campus coming up in front of you, being led by the captain Somitra Agrahari and vice captain Shaurya Singh, Blake Zane Cook, Advik Mathur, Mohammed Tala Tahir, Samad Khatri, Adriel Isaiah, Athar Merukra, Sayed Zaki Mustafa, Anugrah Kesarwani, Anurag Kalra, Siddhant Singh Negi, Dev Adhikari, Faz Ali, Rudransh Gupta, Akshat Soni, Devendra Yadav, Amartya Krishna Ranjan, Vivan Singh, Neel Kumar, Bobby, Rishabh Gupta, Krish Srivastav, Vedagya Singh Rajavad, Badal Kumar, and Suraj Singh. The gym team of Junior Campus. That was the gym team of Junior Campus, ladies and gentlemen. A round of applause for them before you. Forward roll. Backward roll. Cartwheel. Backward roll. Human ball by Somit and Krish. Dive roll, Suraj. Dev and Amartya, human ball. Was Shaurya doing the dive roll. Moving for the human pyramid. Thank you. That's amazing, beautiful, wonderful work, wonderful coordination. The Human Pyramid by the Gym Team of Junior Campus. Dive roll now with Zaki and Samarth. One hand cartwheel, Krish and Siddharth. Handspring and forward roll, Faz and Bobby. Headspring and forward roll, Devendra and Akshat. Backflip, Shaurya and Rudransh. Time for Human Pyramid. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the wonderful work being done by our boys. And Walk by Suraj. Shaurya and Rudranch coming up now. Dive roll, handspring and forward roll, round off and then back flip. Devadikari with forward roll, cartwheel, round off and continuous back flip. Moving in for the human pyramid. Beautiful, good work, boys. Moving towards the parallel bars now. And walk, Akshat and Badal. That was Akshat, Badal. Swing and jump, Devendra. And Zaki. Split. Shaurya. Vedagya. Upside down. Suraj and Somit. Forward roll on parallel bars, Rishabh and Dev. Human pyramid on parallel bars. Thank you. The pyramid, ladies and gentlemen, wonderful. A big round of applause for our boys, please. The boys are moving for some box work. Dive roll by Rudransh and Krish. Split and jump by Somit and Shaurya. Head spring, Dev. Vedagya, and Suraj. Now for our mega pyramid. Ladies and gentlemen, our gym team, Lamatnia College Junior Campus. Very well done, boys. Lamatnia College on your campus, moving towards the chief guest for the salute, being led by Captain Somit Agrahari, Vice Captain Shaurya Singh, Blake Zain Cook, Advik Mathur, Mohammed Talat Tahir, Samad Khatri, Adriel Azaya, Athar Merotra, Sayyid Zaki Mustafa, Anugrah Kesarwani, Anurag Kalra, Siddhant Singh Negi, Dev Adhikari, Faz Ali Khan, Rudransh Gupta, Akshat Soni, Devendra Yadav, Amartya Krishna Vivan Singh, Neel Kumar Bobby, Rishabh Gupta, Krish Srivastav, Vedagya Singh Rajavad, Badal Kumar and Suraj Singh. Our gym team, good work boys. A big round of applause for these boys, ladies and gentlemen. Wonderful work. Thank you.
after this wonderful display of gymnastics. We have the bicycle race coming up. The boys are ready with their bicycles. In lane one, we'll have Divyansh Kant. Lane two, Karan Kumar. Lane three, Shreyash Singh. Lane four, Shubham. Lane five, Alan Anthony. Six, Syed Ayan Anwar. This is an individual event, bicycle race, 1,000 meters. Lane 1, Divyansh Kant. Lane 2, Karan Kumar. Lane 3, Shreyash Singh. Lane 4, Shubham. Lane 5, Alan Anthony. And lane 6, Syed Ayan Anwar. And the race begins. The boys are setting the tracks on fire. They're ready. Here they come on their cycles.
Our cyclists of our junior school campus, Divyansh Kant, Karan Kumar, Shreyash Singh, Shubham, Alan Anthony Odath, and Syed Ayan Anwar. The second round by our cyclists. The bicycle race, 1,000 meters. Not so easy as it looks. This is an individual event. And watch our boys cycle their very best. Go Shubham, go Alan, go Divyansh. Well done, Ayan, Shreyas. Keep going, finish your race. Thank you.
the results for bicycle race. First, Alan Odette. Second, Divyansh Kant. And third, Karan Kumar. Our boys of class 5 are going to march onto the field now in their house squads. Coming up is the march pass by the boys of class 5. The march pass will come onto the field now. You'll see the color party coming in first, being led by the school captain Adesh Venkat Subramanian, and then Cornwallis, Hudson, Lyons, and Martin. Sports Captain Shaurya Singh, please join your marching squad. Lot of effort has gone in training these boys to march for this day. They have enjoyed it as well. And let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that we are going to judge the best house. The boys know it and they're all ready for it. Cornwallis, Hodson, Lyons, and Martin. We can hear the band playing. They're ready to come onto the field. Here comes the color party. Being led by our school captain, Adesh Venkat Subramanian. The vice captain and the four house captains following Adesh. Chaitanya Shukla, Sayyid Waheb Raza, Ranveer Singh Chandok and Laksh Joshi. Shaurya Singh, the school sports captain. This is the color party. School captain, school sports captain, editor, and the four house captains. The Cornwallis house squad coming up, being led by the vice captain. The school band coming up, led by Alan Littler. Thank you.
The first race, roller coaster race, class fours. In the first position, we have Hodson House. Hodson House. Class fours. Second place, Lion's House. And third, Convolis. The Great Escape Relay of Class 4. First, Martin House. Second, Lions. And third, Convolis. Both of you move up. Both of you move up, beta. Come up. The crowning glory, class ones. First, Martin House. Second, Lions. And third, Convolis. The Fruit Bandits. Class 1, first Lion's House, second Hodson, and third Martin. The Hoppets. Class 2, first Convolis House, second Martin, and third Hodson. Tennis Rogues, class 2, first Martin House, second Lions, and third Convolis. Where's the Finish, class 5, first Martin House, second Hodson, and third, Lions. Class 5, Legs Miserable, first Hodson House, second Martin, and third, Lions. First Hodson, second Martin, and third Lions. Run Forest Run, class 5. First Martin House, second Hodson, and third Lions. Hodson House and third Lions. Lemonicious Sprinters, class 3, first Convolis, second Martin, and third lions. The 4 and 200 meter relay C division, first Martin. For our best gymnast, we have Beyond Defeat Class 3, first prize Martin House, second Lions, and third Convolis. Best gymnast goes to Dev Adhikari. Dev Adhikari. Most promising gymnast, Rudransh Gupta. And the most coveted prize for the evening, the best marching contingent, goes to Martin House. Martin House captain, vice captain, please come up. Sports captain also. Saeed Harya.
That was lovely, boys of Lamartya. It is now our pleasure to invite our chief guest, Mrs. Aaron, to kindly say a few words. And I would request. I would request that we listen carefully to what she has to say. Ma'am, my pleasure.
Before I forget, let me thank my friend and principal of the college and Mrs. Gomes and all the teachers and the students and the staff and the people managing the scoreboard, doing everything. I think there is not even a single person who was not so dedicated. And of course, parents. I'm very sure as a parent, I always wanted to see my child and spot, and I could never, because all look the same. They are the same. They are beautiful kids who did so well. It was such a good performance to watch. Khalil said, don't talk about politics, but believe me, who wants to talk about politics after watching all this? But just two or three things that sometimes I'm talking to you as a parent, not as an editor of the paper. The competition is huge. Some people are winning, but I think no one loses. It's one game, you lose today, you win the other day. All children are not born to be toppers. But they are born to be happy in this world. They have come here to be very, very happy. I know there is a lot of stress, The parents are facing the stress and they're passing on to their children. I can understand that as a parent. I also had the same stress. But I think at the end of the day, it's the happiness. You want your child to be happy. And for a mother, I think nothing is more important to see his even 30, 40 years old child happy. In fact, if you think about it, world over, happiness is the new rich. Health is the new wealth. And kindness is the new cool. You want to be cool, so you be kind. So my request to all of you to think about it. Children will do well. They may not do very well in academics, but they'll do well in the field that they'll choose one day. For the children, just one message. As your fingers run on the laptop or on your cell phones, the same way you should be running in the field. It's very important because somewhere we are compromising on our physical well-being. It becomes very difficult. And again, as I said, health is wealth. If you combine happiness and health, you are rich, you are wealthy, and then you are happy. Thank you so much for inviting me here. I enjoyed my morning away from everyday same issues, some crime, some politics, but this was real fun. All of you did very well. Believe me, all of you made your principal, your school, your teachers proud. And I'm very sure teachers have put in a lot of effort. So thank you so much for inviting me here. And I'm blessed to be here. Thank you.
In the midst of silence, I would like to express my thanks, first of all, to our chief guest for being with us this morning. Anyone who knows how a newspaper functions knows that the morning meeting with reporters is very, very crucial. But I am grateful that Mrs. Aaron has given up of her time, delegated responsibility, and come to be with us for what is satisfying both for us as well as for her. The boys on the field are tiny and may not really comprehend so much of what I'm going to say. But I want those who are a little more mature to understand that at the end of a long program, it is always necessary to say thank you to those who helped to put it together, yourself included. I begin by expressing my deep appreciation for Mrs. Gomes, for the overall supervision, for Mrs. Pamela Kausji, the head of the preparatory section, and for all the teachers of the junior school campus, for the hard work which they have put in. This has not gone unnoticed, for even our chief guest made mention about somebody at the scoreboard, for example, and it is these little things which really make the difference. I observed two things, and this is not at the cost of there being great favorites, but I want you parents to kind of recognize that it is not just the running which we were talking about, but I watched with great interest the way in which the children were trained to run down a white line, then run down a red line, and then make their way to a victory stand for a group photograph. In most cases, numbers were balanced on both sides. In some cases, it went a little odd. But that's where the children are learning the entire pageantry of display. It's the kind of thing which leads to a wonderful display even at national level. And it is exactly what is missing when we don't have this attention to detail, guided, for example, by my esteemed colleague, Mrs. Rita Malik, who handles this year after year. I also draw attention to Mrs. Sangeeta Sahai, who this year has selected the most creative races, fun, competition, loyalty, sticking up for your house, learning to accept defeat, and rejoicing in success. Why I am grateful to her is because I watched it. I don't think the college or parents spent one rupee on being able to watch these children compete. And at the end of the day, it's not the fancy costumes that matter. It is what did our children learn? And they learned all this in their house vests and shorts. And what's more, they had a wonderful time doing it. So I just take two examples of Mrs. Malik and Mrs. Sahai. And they represent every member of staff who come together to be able to do these things collectively, to be able to put up something by which the children entertain their parents, but more importantly, by which the children learn to do that which is right. I am grateful to all the teachers in the junior school for lending assistance to Ms. Sangeeta Sahai and Mr. Joshua Howard for all that they have done, and in particular to our athletics coach, Mr. Alan Raj Singh, for assisting with all that which is related to athletics. The announcers, for example, taking turns, speaking in the finest of language, choosing to speak to the boys and to encourage them over a microphone, not being partisan, but being able to encourage each house, which was very different to what the first row was doing, because the first row was only rooting for their house. I was rooting for Cornwallis, which of course is the best house, as we know, all right? And it may not be the winning house, okay? But winning and losing is all right. The fact is, it's my house, all right? So, to the announcers for the work that they've done, the selection of music, the choice of music, the tradition of music, okay? These are things which kids are learning. For the officials on the track, for the outstanding gymnastics team this year, trained by Mr. Joshua Howard, right? The tiniest of boys, some of the most difficult of practices, a little bit of effort, a little bit of mistakes, okay? But because they're young chaps, all of it is overlooked because of the grand effort they made. In the last 3 years, we have had the practice of this march past, and every year it gets better. You can see the senior boys reflected in their junior counterparts. It's just a scaled down version of what we will see with young adults tomorrow being replicated by boys who have done it exceedingly well within the constraints of their age. I thank Mr. Raghubir Singh Chauhan for training the band for this as well. For our young man, the drum major, for Alan Odat, who was our bass drummer, and remember, everything depends upon that drum. The boys on horses this morning were a special treat. I'm grateful to Mr. Dinanath Yadav and Mr. Mohammed Naseem for looking after and training the equestrian team. Mr. Dinanath Yadav, okay, is very, very particular about the safety of his boys, and I'm grateful to him for looking after them. At the beginning of the program, I kind of ticked you off by telling you I don't want you on the field taking photographs. And may I say, may I compliment you for getting that message very nicely. And that is because we have an outstanding media team, okay, the boys, who all you guys, including Hindustan Times Press, from where our chief guest comes, all right, including the press, should learn from these boys. Okay, whenever I go for a program, it is sometimes such a waste of time because you don't see the program at all. It is only seen by photographers who stand in front of the chief guest, click away photographs of which a 2-inch space will be given to us in the newspaper the next morning. Our boys are discreet. They know how to use technology for telefocal lenses and to be able to capture the finest images of almost all the boys, okay? I always compliment my media team. You might have missed the message which the announcers gave us that these stills and videos are available if you place your order at the photography tent, which is closer to the exit gate. Music and sound was so much a part of this morning's program. There are sometimes awkward silences which are so well filled when we have lovely music to listen to. And so I'm grateful to the EDP department and the boys, the staff who trained them in conducting this. Our announcers were Mrs. Namrata Singh and Mrs. Sharon Malkai, whom I selected earlier for a special thanks. The entire program today and tomorrow is kind of controlled by two important officers of the college. Mr. Alfred Gomes, the Games Secretary, for all the physical arrangements that are here on Polo Ground. Okay? We depend upon him almost exclusively for things related to protocol and pageantry. And since it is specifically for athletics, Mr. Alan Morrison, our athletics secretary, for all matters related to these athletics events. Mr. Moeen Ali is the junior daroga of the college, and the physical arrangements that we have over here have all been done by him. He is assisted by a huge team, and you have seen them. You have seen their coordination, lifting, carrying, pushing, pulling, and you can understand the kind of work which has gone into doing this as well. It includes carpenters, painters, plumbers, gardeners, welders, electricians, watchmen, sanitation staff, and the list could just go on. Okay? Each of them have contributed, and I express my thanks to them. Thank you to Mr. Melville Bell, who also assists in the physical arrangements for things associated with the junior school campus, Mr. Ramesh and his team. These are special people. And I don't know if Ramesh is around, but I will take the risk of requesting him to come forward in case he is here, if a member of staff could please direct him. Simple men, ladies and gentlemen, are the ones who help our boys in doing things. This field is measured and marked. It is watered and maintained. And Ramesh and his team are the ones who do this. Ramesh, ye taliya aapke liye aur aapke aapke team ke liye ke ye taliya hain, okay? Kyunki aap jo hai polo ground ko itni achhi tarah se aur sare games ke arrangements ke itni achhi tarah se aapke gamesmen jo hai karte hain. Thank you so much. We were talking about fields. We have Mr. V.K. Singh, Mr. Ajay Singh, their team of workers who round the year are working on this. You can't do this in 10 days. In fact, the field is now a little worn away because we've been working on it, walking on it for the last 15 days. But if there is minimum dust flying, It is because it has been grasped by the men who look after it. The EDB department are those who have been in charge of records, certificates, medals, trophies, prizes, and so on, thanks to the officials of the district administration for assistance in traffic maintenance, my college office for all the secretarial assistants, our steward and housekeeper, and the canteen operator, okay, who has filled many a belly this morning, okay, who is functioning from behind these tents. And finally, to the boys in front of me, the nicest boys. Your mother only has one son at home, and that is you. I have all you boys to be proud of. Mama, Mama today will give you special lunch or promise you a special dinner. Maybe she won't do it even. But definitely, boys, insist on an ice cream. And if she says, nahin, gala kharab ho jayega, take a costlier chocolate. All right? But do it. Let me come back to what I am saying. Your mothers and fathers sitting in the stands are so proud of you. They have not come here. They have not come here only because it was a task and a chore. Ab bhi chhodna pada wahan, okay? Ab isko wapas bhi lena padega. Not at all. They have come out of the joy of seeing you where you are. You might have been in the last row of the sixth column, which is what I heard a parent say behind me. But what does it mean? That your parent was looking out for you, and your parents will always look out for you. What you have done has been for them. And when you multiply that by 2,000, I feel that it is also done for me. So your mom and dad, it's okay, it's cool. They only had one guy to look at. I had every one of you to look at. And some of you were outstanding. Okay. Let me tell you what has impressed me the most. It's what I anticipated. I know you guys were not listening to me when I was welcoming our chief guest in the morning because you were very busy preparing. But I told parents that, look, you are going to see some very spontaneous things happen. You are going to see boys with joy. You are going to see boys with loyalty. You are going to see boys clapping when they win. You are going to see boys helping somebody who falls down. And every one of those things which I said, we saw again today. It is expected of a Martinia boy, and you have not let me down. Very good boys. Above all, a special word to those who completed the race. Shubham messed up with his bicycle. It broke down. He looked around. He was not very sure what to do, and some help came. And he got back on that bicycle, and he completed the race. He might have come last, but he completed the race. In the same way, in the obstacle race, the hoppets, okay, we saw those double hoops with the ball. The important thing was that every boy completed the race and you taught your parents something. Because I will tell you, the maximum applause were for those boys who, despite all odds, completed the race, and all of us clapped and said, good boy. When you are learning sports, you are doing it for this reason. The physics and the chemistry, which will eventually come, is also important. The nature study and the social studies that you're doing is also important. What is not important is aadha number, an ek number, which sometimes mothers might fight for. What is important is picking up somebody who might have fallen, running with him, giving him a helping hand and complimenting him for what he has done. I thank you once again and thank our chief guest for the time that she has spent with us. Ladies and gentlemen, a special instruction. Your children are far more disciplined than you are, right? Your children will be led back to their classrooms. Sit, the weather is nice, all right? There is no need to race. Sit, okay? Once the program is concluded, don't rush across and grab a child from the field. You will embarrass him, right? Let him go back to his class. In the manner in which you pick up a child after school from his class, your children will be waiting there. This entire campus belongs to these children. They know it well, okay? Do help us to teach them what is the right thing to do, okay? We will now stand, ladies and gentlemen, for the national anthem.
Thank you.